Everybody wants to be loved. Everybody wants to be in love. Grigori and Alena were childhood sweethearts, inseparable since they met at 14. But Alena has gone away, 3,000 miles away, in fact. She and Grigori are studying different subjects at different colleges in different time zones. The only thing that isn't different is their love for each other. But there is something Alena doesn't know about Grigori. He is not living on campus like she thinks he is. He is working in a furniture store, day and night, sleeping in storerooms to save money. Why? To be with Alena, of course. But until then, every evening, they get to be together, apart.
Я скучаю по тебе. Обещаю, что мы будем вместе.
Обещаю. Poor Grigori. He is not the first love-struck soul to make a promise he knows he can't keep.
Вы же обещали мне выходные на этой неделе.
Нет.
Вы обещали выходные на этой неделе.
Ну ты же обещал, что мы будем вместе.
They say absence makes the heart grow fonder. But right now, Alena's heart is too full of sadness to feel much of anything else.
Здравствуйте, распишитесь, пожалуйста.
Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте.
Whoever said good things come in small packages forgot they sometimes come in pretty big ones, too. Sometimes, 3,000 miles feels like the moon and back. Sometimes it almost feels like you are in the same room. I'm a Cupid, and this is Cupidity. No job too big, no job too small. Enjoy the ride. Love the ending.